I accept it.
Okay. Did you come to Christianity willingly? In other words, was it obvious to you and easy to bend your will into what God wants? Or was it a challenge for you to be a Christian?
It was not willingly at all. I didn't want it to be true. Because if it was true, then I had to change some things in my life. Things that I didn't want to change because I was having a good time. I thought I was having a good time. I found out better. I found out that it's actually a better time when you put those things behind you and you don't do those things. And if you've never started those things, don't start them, okay? And I won't even get into what those things are. But I realized that, you know, once I realized it was true, not just one of many truths, but the only truth, I had to accept it. Whether, you know, if it's raining outside, and I know it's raining, and I refuse to wear a jacket and a raincoat, and I'm going to get soaked, that's my own fault, because I know it's raining, right? So if I know God sent Jesus to die for me, and I reject that, and I willfully reject that, then it's my own fault whatever happens to me in the afterlife. And unfortunately, a lot of people do that, because they don't want to give up their immoral lifestyles. So, no, it wasn't easy. But once I did, it's easier, and it's a better road. It's a better road.